Hey you guys, how y'all doing? It is I, Octavius VZ, coming in once again. It's been a minute, right? But I miss you guys. I'd like to say sorry yet again. But I meant to come in yesterday because it was Sunday, and that's normally when I do the videos. But because it was a great day yesterday. But when I got back to the house, I had a little situation that happened in I ain't want to do a video then, so I'm doing it this morning. Today is November 17th, and I'm sitting here eating my cereal. Well, it's almost gone. Cocoa Crispy, babe. Cocoa Crisp. Yes, God. So I'm eating it and watching my gay couples videos on YouTube. I think right now I'm watching Marlo Live. See if I can. Yes. I love them. Dan and Brian. Love them to death. And a lot of other gay couples on YouTube that I look at. I look at them daily. Okay? It's like I have to keep up. But I guess just to catch you guys up, I know I didn't post the brother and sister siblings tag video, me and my sister Denisha. I did a first week at the schoolhouse video that I didn't edit. And yesterday was my grandmother's and my cousin's birthday. They have a birthday on the same day. My cousin Morgan, she was 12. And my grandma Shirley, Grandma Janet, she was 70 yesterday. And we went bowling, and it was so much fun. It was nice to get out the house and to get away from the work and kind of enjoy life, even though it was raining. Just a little drizzle, you know. But it was good. It was good. But I didn't want to take up too much of you guys' time. I know it's been a minute since I've been gone, but as I say every time, I'm back, and I'm going to try to get the editing, because it seems like these are the best videos for me to do when I can just talk and just upload. It's just the editing. Maybe if I did more simple editing, it won't be such a trouble for me, but just simple cuts and that's it. So I'm going to try that, and let me see if I can get that up for you guys. So hopefully next Sunday, I will have that up, because Thanksgiving is coming up. And hope you guys had a great Halloween. And what else can I say? This is a headband. That is all I got for y'all right now. I need to get up, and I gotta do some homework for school tomorrow. Y'all, so over it. So over it. But I think I go next week, and then I go this week, because today's Monday. I go Tuesday and Thursday, and then I go the following Tuesday, and then I'm out for Thanksgiving, and then I go back the following Tuesday, and that's the last day of school. So, less than 3 weeks of school left for the semester. Thank Jesus. Because I'm over it. I already registered for my classes and all that stuff. So, we count down. Less than 7 months or 6 months until graduation, baby. May 9th, 2015. I'm coming. I need this bachelor's in my graphic design. Thank you. So, with that being said, thank you guys so much for all the support. The IMR thing has been going great. I really appreciate it. If you want to order your IMR merchandise, the links and stuff will be in the description. And, so until next time, I will hopefully be looking prettier when I come back. And, I'll be ready. So, just want to drop in and hope you guys have a blessed and great productive week. And until next Sunday, I will see you guys later. Bye.